Please stand for the national anthem at this time. Thank you. On behalf of the Board of Education and Administration of Belmont High School, we would like to welcome you to beautiful Welcome Stadium for tonight's contest between Ponitz and Belmont. In order to make today's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means follow the rules, speak, and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, the administrators and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Let's make today's contest great by remembering to respect the game. Thank you. Now to introduce our officials. Our referee, Gregory Wright. Our umpire, Roy Sollenberger. Our head linesman, Messiah Hayward. Our line judge, Robert Story. And our back judge, Robert Floyd. Thank you, gentlemen, for officiating tonight's contest. Belmont is coached by Marcus Vaughn, and Ponitz coached by Coach Brown. Good luck to both teams. The opponent's Panthers will be kicking off. Number seven, Gregory Furlow, is back to receive for the Bison. Number six on the return for the Bison. Thank you. That was Corey Taylor on the return for the Bison. Bison will start at their own 45-yard line, first and 10. Timeout on the field.
Belmont.
Belmont's
first
of
the half. Incomplete pass. That pass was intended for number 7, Gregory Furlow. Brings up 2nd and 10. The ball is still at the 45-yard line. Penalty on the field. That ball. False start.
False start.
11. Offense.
On the offense.
5 yards. 2nd down.
2nd and 15. The ball's at the 40-yard line. Number 1 on the carry for the Bison. However, we have Laundrie on the field.
Legal motion.
Daylon Wilder
offense
on the carry
two
for the Bison.
Snap. 5-yard penalty. Still 2nd down.
Ball's at the 30.
Penalty's declined.
6-yard line.
3rd down.
Third and 19 yards to go. Penalty on the field. That penalty was against the opponent,
defense.
Panthers.
5 yards.
Still third down.
Down.
And 14 yards to go. Ball's at the 41-yard line. That tackle was made by number 4 for the Panthers, Cameron Birdsong. Brings up 4th down and 17 yards to go. Ball's at the 38-yard line. Number 2 on the return for the Panthers, Javonte Barnes.
Ponitz will start at their own 35-yard line, first and 10. Javante Barnes, number two on the carry for Ponitz. He loses some yards, brings up second, about 14 yards to go. Ball's at the 31-yard line. A tackle was made by a bunch of Bisons. Brings up third and 16 yards to go. Ball's at the 29-yard line. A tackle was made by number seven. Gregory Furlow on the tackle for Belmont. Brings up fourth down and 7 yards to go. Ball's at the 38-yard line. Looks like Ponitz will be punting. Number two on the return for the Bison. That was Reggie Gardner on the return for Belmont, and he was tackled by number two, Javante Barnes, for the Panthers. Belmont will start at their own 50-yard line, first and 10. Number one on the carry for Belmont, that was Dylan Wilder. He was tackled by Javante Barnes for Ponitz. Brings up second and 8 yards to go. Ball's at the 48-yard line. First down for the Bison. That first down was picked up by number four for the Bison, Kenneth Wilder. number four again on the carry. Looks like we have a flag on the field.
Block in the back.
That was Kenneth Wilder on the carry. That penalty is against
the
Bison.
First down.
Still first down. Ball's at the 47-yard line. First and 20 yards to go. That pass is incomplete. Was intended for number 11. Adonis Lilly. Brings up second and 20 yards to go. Ball is still at the 47-yard line. Number three on the carry. We have a penalty on the field. It was Thomas Claiborne on the carry for Belmont.
Legal formation. Offense.
Looks like we have a legal motion against Belmont. That penalty was declined. Third and 20 yards to go. Ball's at the 45-yard line. Got a penalty on the field. Number one, Dylan Wilder on the carry for
the
Bison.
10 yards to the spot of the foul. Still third down.
Penalty is against the Bison. Ball's at the 49-yard line. Third down and 22 yards to go. Incomplete pass. That pass was intended for number 17. Four, brings up fourth and 22 yards to go. Ball's at the 49-yard line. Let's go, Brings up second down. Ball's at the 13-yard line, second and about 14 yards to go. Yep, Laundry on the field. That ball carrier was Javonte Barnes, number two for the opponent's Panthers.
Personal foul, face mask, 29 on the defense.
That penalty is against
on to the end of the run.
Belmont.
Result, first down.
First down for the Panthers. Ball's at the 28-yard line. Make that the 27-yard line. First and 10 for the Panthers. Officials timeout. Penalty on the field.
Dead ball.
Encroachment on the defense.
5 yards. Still first down.
Brings up first and 5. That tackle was made by number one, Daylon Wilder for Belmont. Down for the Panthers. Ball's at the 37-yard line, first and 10 for the Panthers. Tackle was made by number one, Dylan Wilder for Belmont. Brings up second and about 9 yards to go. Ball's at the 38-yard line. Penalty on the field.
Holding. Offense number one. 10 yards from previous spot. Still second down.
The ball is at the 25-yard line, brings up third. Third and 22 yards to go. Timeout on the field.
Timeout. Ponitz. First of the half.
First of the first half. Number two on the carry for the Panthers, it was Javonte Barnes. Brings up fourth down, both at the 29-yard line. Fourth down and 18 yards to go. Penalty on the field.
Dead ball. Croachman. Five on the receiving team. 5 yards.
That penalty
still
was against
fourth down.
The Bison. Brings up fourth and about 14 yards to go. That punt was blocked by number 56 of the Bison. That punt was blocked by Artie Rand for the Bison.
We have illegal formation on the kicking team. Penalty be declined. Belmont ball.
Belmont takes over. After the block punt. Ball's at the 17-yard line. First and 10. Penalty on the field.
Offsides, defense, 5 yards, still first down.
That penalty is against the Panthers. Brings up second and about 5 yards to go. Ball's at the 11-yard line. First and 5 to go. A tackle was made by number 70 for the Ponitz. Michael Bostic on the tackle for the Panthers. Brings up second and about 7 yards to go. Ball's at the 13-yard line. That brings us to the end of the first quarter.
End of the first quarter.
The Bison, 0. The Panthers, 0. At this time, if you're part of the homecoming court, please report to the end of the end zone where the flag is located. If you're part of the homecoming court, please report to the end where the flag is located. Thank you. Touchdown, Belmont. We have a flag on the field. Looks like it's against the Bison.
Holding. Offense number 7. Be 10 yards in spot of the foul. Second down.
Brings up second and about 11 yards to go. Ball's at the 17-yard line. Number 1 on the carry for the Bison. Brings up 3rd and 9 yards to go. Ball's at the 16-yard line.
Timeout. Belmont.
Timeout on
second
the field.
Half.
Belmont. Their second of the first half. number three on the reception for the Bison. Thomas Claiborne on the catch. First and goal for the Bison. Ball's at the 3-yard line. Number 24 on the carry for the Bison. That was Jamari Holloway. Still second and goal. Number 11 on the tackle for the Ponitz Panthers, that was Shamir Cunningham. Brings up third and goal for the Bison. Pass is incomplete. Was intended for number six. Brings up third and goal. He's up fourth and goal. Incomplete pass. The opponent's Panthers will take over on downs. Panthers will start at their own 6-yard line, first and 10. Penalty on the field. False start on the offense. Still first down.
False start, offense. Half the distance to goal, first down.
brings up second and about 8 yards to go. The ball is at the 8 yard line as well. Tackle was made by number 3 for the Bison. That was number 4 on the carry for the Panthers. Cameron Birdsong brings up 4th and about 5 yards to go. Touchdown, Bison, on a block punt. Looks like number 5 scored that touchdown for the Bison. Damarian Callahan on the touchdown for the Bison. Officials timeout on the field.
Offense, 5 yard penalty, redo the try. There's no foul for the delay of game. The play clock did not start. Untimed down.
Two-point conversion is no good. The score at the moment, the Bison 6, the Panthers 0. Belmont will be kicking off. Number 3 will kick off for the Bison. Thomas Claiborne will kick off. Number two on the return for the Panthers. It was Javonte Barnes. Ball's at the 19-yard line. First and 10 for the Panthers. Number 76 on the tackle for the Bison. Looks like we have a flag on the field.
Legal participation on the offense, 12 men on the field. You have the distance to the goal, still first down.
Number four on the carry for the Panthers. That was Cameron Birdsong. Brings up second and about 20 yards to go. The ball's at the 11-yard line. That tackle was made by number six for the Bison. That was Corey Taylor. Ball's at the 5-yard line. Third and 24 yards to go. Number three on the tackle for the Bison, Thomas Claiborne, brings up fourth and about 24 yards to go. Ball's at the 7-yard line. Penalty on the field.
Dead ball. False start. Offense. Half the distance to the goal. Replay. Fourth down.
Ball's it. Fourth down. Number Belmont will start at their own 7-yard line. First and goal for the Bison. Timeout on the field.
Timeout.
The Panthers.
Ponitz, second of the half.
That tackle was made by number 4 opponents, Cameron Birdsong. Second and goal for the Bison. Ball's at the 6-yard line. Quarterback keeper. Brings up 3rd and goal. Touchdown, number 1. That was Daylon Wilder for the Bison. On a 3-yard touchdown run. No good on the 2-point conversion. Our score at the moment, the Bison 12, the Panthers 0. Number 3, Thomas Claiborne, will be kicking off again for the Bison. Come on, number zero on the return for the Panthers. That was Cheyenne Benson.
Officials timeout for an injured player.
We have an injury player down. Officials timeout. Panthers will start at their own 45-yard line, first and 10. Brings up second and about 6 yards to go. Ball is at the 49-yard line. Number 31 on the carry for Ponitz, Shavar Ross, brings up third and about 3 yards to go. Ball's at the 48-yard line. Incomplete pass. That pass was intended for number 24. Robert Scroggins brings up fourth and about 3 yards to go. Brings us to the end of the first half. Our score, the Bison 12, the Panthers 0.
Holding on the offense. Penalty declined.
Ladies and gentlemen, please sit back and
end of the first half.
Watch the Belmont homecoming celebration here at halftime.
Testing. Testing. Good evening, and welcome to the 2023 Homecoming Game. The theme for this year's Homecoming is Hollywood. The dance will be held tomorrow from 7 to 10 p.m. at Belmont High School. And now, it's time to introduce to you the 2023 Homecoming Court. First, we have freshman Princess Tania Gregg, escorted by freshman Prince Justin Netherton. Next, we have sophomore Princess Sinead Jones, escorted by sophomore Prince Cameron Golson. Next, we have junior Princess Aubrey Packnick, escorted by junior Prince Jaden Milliner. We have our first queen candidate is Nevaeh Williamson, escorted by king candidate Daylin Wilder. Our second queen candidate is Tabria McLarty, escorted by king candidate Denzel Ogle. Our third and final queen candidate is Miriam Damo, escorted by king candidate Demarian Callahan, aka D Money. Miss Chiquetti will now crown our royal couple. This year's 2023 Homecoming King is Daylin Wilder. Coach wants your picture, buddy. And now, this year's 2023 Homecoming Queen is Tabria McLarty. Congratulations to the royal couple, and thank you for all coming out to tonight's special event. Mr. Williamson and the band, if you could just give us a couple minutes, we have a special announcement. LaShante Foster, please report to the center of the field. LaShante Foster. Shanti. LaShante. Miss Foster. We have a special announcement for our DPS community, the city of Belmont, and all who are serving in the armed forces. LaShante Foster's mom's been deployed and is back to return to us. So if we can introduce Airman First Class Scott to the field so LaShante can be reunited with her mother. All right, Mr. Williams, the field is yours for the mighty marching Bison Band. Once again, to our DPS community, we do appreciate you sharing and our joy with the reuniting of LaShante and her mother. Let's hear it for your mighty marching Bisons. They'll be performing this Saturday in Cincinnati, and September 23rd, they have the distinct honor of performing in Indianapolis at the City Circle Classic.
Ponitz receives second half kickoff, going toward the clock.
Belmont will kick off to start the second half. That was Cameron Bird's song on the return for the Panthers. He was pushed out at the 6-yard line. First and goal for the Panthers. Second goal for the Panthers. Number two, Javonte Barnes on the carry for the Panthers. Third and goal. Ball's at the 2-yard line. Penalty on the field.
That ball, offsides.
Encroachment
defense.
Against the defense.
Half distance to goal. Still third down.
Still third down. Touchdown, Panthers. Penalty on the field.
Yeah, the result of the play is a touchdown. After the play, dead ball, personal foul, Belmont, dead ball, personal foul, Ponitz. Those penalties are offset. In addition, we have a dead ball, personal foul, 7 on Belmont. Throwing a punch. By rule, number 7 is ejected.
Opponents will try the 2-point conversion.
Timeout.
Timeout. Opponents.
Ponitz. First of the half.
Thank you. Two-point conversion, no good. Our score at the moment, the Bison 12 and the Panthers 6.
Timeout. Belmont. First of the half.
Timeout on the field. Belmont. Belmont recovers their snap, brings up second and about 15 yards. Ball is at the 40-yard line. Number one. Dylan Wilder on the carry for the Bison. Brings up third and about 10 yards. Ball's at the 49-yard line. Make that the 46-yard line. Number two on the catch for the Bison. Reggie Gardner First down for the Bison. Ball's at the 21-yard line, first and 10. Number one again on the carry for the Bison. Dylan Wilder picks up a couple yards, brings up second and 8 yards to go. Ball's at the 19-yard line, second and 8 yards to go. Tackle made by number 52 for the Panthers. Maurice Carter on the tackle for the Panthers. Brings up third and about 11 yards to go. The tackle was made by Shamar Cunningham, number 11 for the Panthers. Brings up fourth and about 8 yards to go. Ball's at the 18-yard line. Incomplete pass. That pass was intended for number 3. That pass was intended for Thomas Claiborne. The Panthers will take over on downs. Ball's at the 18-yard line, first and 10. Number 2 on the carry for the Panthers, Javonte Barnes. Brings up second and 9 yards to go. Ball's at the 19-yard line. Second and 9 yards to go. Up third and about 7 yards to go. Ball's at the 22-yard line. Penalty on the field. The tackle was made by number 58, Torian Brown, for the Bison.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. 15 yards at the end of the run, play results. First down.
First down for the Panthers. Ball's at the 30-yard line. First down for the Panthers. Ball's at the 44-yard line. Got a flag on the field.
Holding. Offense number one. 10 yards in the previous spot. Replay, first down.
That penalty is against the Panthers. Brings up second and 28 yards to go. Ball's at the 34-yard line. Penalty on the field.
Dead ball, encroachment, defense, 99. 5-yard penalty, replay, first down.
Penalty on the field.
Dead ball, offsides, defense, 5 yards, still first down.
First down for Ponitz. He was tackled by a bunch of Bison. Ball's at the 41-yard line. Ball's at the 41-yard line, first and 10 for the Panthers.
We'll run it down. First down, Ponitz.
The Panthers will retain possession. Ball's at the 26-yard line, first and 10 for the Panthers. Number two, Devontae Barnes on the carry for the Panthers. First and 10. Ball's at the 16-yard line. First and 10. The tackle was made by number 5 for Belmont. Marion Callahan. Brings up second and 10 yards to go. Got a penalty on the field.
Dead ball. That's what's my conduct. Two on the offense.
That penalty is against the Panthers.
Second down.
First and 25 yards to go. A second and 25 yards to go. That tackle was made by number 1 for the Bison, Dylan Wilder. The ball's at the 30-yard line. Brings up third and 27 yards to go. The ball carrier was number 11 for the Panthers. That was Shamir Cunningham. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of the third quarter. Our score,
the Bison, 12, and the Panthers, 6. At this time, fans needing a ride home should make their phone calls at this time. Once again, fans needing a ride home should make their phone calls at this time. Thank you. Touchdown. Got a penalty on the field.
Holding. Offense number 60. 10 yards in the previous spot. Retry, fourth down.
That penalty is against the Panthers. The ball is at the 39-yard line. He's up fourth and long. That punt was blocked by the Bison. Ball's at the 47-yard line. First and 10 for the Bison. Number 4 on the tackle. Cameron Birdsong for the Panthers. Brings up second and about 15 yards. Ball's at the 43-yard line. Number 4 again, Cameron Birdsong on the tackle for the Panthers. Brings up 3rd and 17 yards. The ball's at the 40-yard line. Thank you. That pass is incomplete. Pass was intended for number 9 for the Bison. That pass was intended for Anthony Clemens. Brings up 4th down and 17 yards to go. Number 2 on the return for the Panthers. Looks like we have a flag on the field. That was Javonte Barnes for the Panthers.
Legal block in the back. Return team, number 31. 10 yards to the spot of the foul. First down, Ponitz.
First and 10, the ball's at the 27-yard line for the Panthers. Brings up 2nd and 9 yards to go. Ball's at the 27-yard line. Number 1 on the carry. It's Franklin Metcalf for the Panthers. Brings up 3rd and about 7 yards to go. Ball is at the 30-yard line.
Timeout
on the field.
Second of the half.
The Panthers. Number 2 on the carry for the Panthers, Javonte Barnes.
Brings up fourth down and 1 yard to go. Ball is at the 36-yard line. Panthers come up short. The Bison will take over on downs. First and 10 for the Bison at the 36-yard line. Officials timeout on the field. Ball's at the 30-yard line. Brings up second and about 4 yards to go. Number 2, Javonte Barnes on the tackle for the Panthers. Ball's at the 31-yard line. Third and 5 yards again.
Timeout
on the field.
Belmont. Second and a half.
Pass is incomplete. However, we have a flag on the field. Once again, fans needing a ride home should make their phone calls at this time. Once again, fans needing a ride home should make their phone calls at this time.
Illegal formation on the offense. 5 men in the backfield. 5-yard penalty. Replay. Third down.
Ball is still at the 36-yard line. Third and 10 yards to go. Touchdown, Bison. And touchdown pass was caught by number 5, Demarion Callahan. Penalty on the field.
Dead ball. False start. 57. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Replay the try.
Two-point conversion, good, by the Bison. Our score at the moment, the Bison 20 and the Panthers 6. Number 4 recovers the kickoff, Cameron Birdsong. The Panthers will start this drive at the 25-yard line, first and 10. Number 2, Javonte Barnes on the carry for the Panthers.
Ball's at the 26-yard line. Brings up second and 9 yards to go. Number zero on the catch for the Panthers. That was Cheyenne Benson. The ball's at the 31-yard line, brings up third and about 4 yards to go. That tackle was made by number three for the Bison. Thomas Claiborne on the tackle for the Bison. Fourth and 12 yards to go. Ball's at the 23-yard line.
Timeout. Ponitz.
Timeout on
final
the field.
Final timeout of the half.
The Panthers. Got a flag on the field.
Personal foul. Face
that flag
mask.
Is against
56
the Bison.
In the defense. 15 yards. After enforcement, first down.
First down for the Panthers. Ball's at the 39-yard line. Penalty on the field.
Dead ball. Offsides.
That
defense,
penalty
91.
Is against Belmont encroachment.
Still first down.
Still first down.
Clock will start
and
the snap.
Five. Ball's at the 44-yard line. Thank you. Incomplete pass. Bat it down.
Incomplete pass. Second down.
We have an injured Panther down on the field. Ball's at the 44-yard line, second and 5 yards to go. Number 99 on the tackle for the Bison. We have an injured player down on the turf for the Panthers. That tackle was made by number 9, Jackie Hooks, for the Bison. Ball's at the 41-yard line, 3rd and 8 yards to go. Number 0 on the carry for the Panthers. That was Cheyenne Benson. Brings up 4th and about 4 yards to go. The ball is at the 45-yard line. First down for the Panthers. Brings up first down at the 50-yard line for the Panthers. Looks like we have a penalty on the field.
Substitution infraction on the defense. Penalty declined. First down. Clock will go on the snap.
Ball's at the 26-yard line, 1st and 10 for the Panthers. Ball's at the 26-yard line, first and 10 for the Panthers. The fumble is recovered by the Panthers. Ball's at the 34-yard line, brings up second and about 18 yards to go. That tackle was made by number 9 for the Bison. Anthony Clemens made that tackle. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of our game. The final score, the Bison 20 and the Panthers 6. We'd like to thank our fans for coming out to support both teams. We ask that you drive home safely, and we'll see you next time.